Greetings in the name of the Lord. This is TR Post, and welcome to the first episode of a new series I'm launching called Ask the Evangelist. Over the years, I've had people ask me various questions related to evangelism, and so I'll answer some of those questions to help equip those who are serious about fulfilling the Great Commission to get out there and be a more effective witness for the Lord. One question I'm often asked is, which gospel tracts do you use? But during the last few years, I've mostly used this one called Have You Heard the Good News? This tract was written by Nick Kinn, who I consider my mentor. Nick Kinn is the evangelism pastor at Living Word Christian Center, which was my home church during the 1990s, and it was there I first learned how to win souls for Jesus. I like using Nick's tract because it's short, it's simple, it mentions key scriptures you can use to lead someone to Jesus, also includes a prayer of salvation, which I believe is very important, because sometimes you might approach people that don't have time to talk to you, but they're willing to read something later, and if they have a little prayer that they can follow, they're more likely to receive salvation. Track also has some information on the back on how a new believer can go on with the things of God. Another reason I've used this track over the last few years is for economical reasons. I still go back to Minnesota from time to time to visit. I've gone out evangelizing with Pastor Nick. He lets me take extra tracks because he knows I'll use them to get more people saved. We also have a mutual friend who has a printing press, and he prints up boxes of these, and he's let me take some with me. And so over the last few years, I've had an abundant supply of good news tracts. This relates to another question I'm sometimes asked, particularly by Facebook friends overseas. Will you send me some tracts? The answer to that question is no, because for one thing, I make it clear on my Facebook page that I don't give donations in response to unsolicited emails. There is one ministry called the Fellowship Tract League that will send tracts by mail to foreign countries as the Lord provides. One suggestion I've made to these Facebook friends who have asked me for tracts is to write your own. In this video, I share some helpful tips on how you can write a good gospel tract yourself. But regardless of which gospel tract you use, the important thing is to get out there and hand them out. Gospel tracts won't do much good if they just sit around on your table or on the shelf. Gospel tracts need to get into the hands of people that need salvation.